This won't miss. 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 This won't miss.
So, we're in the deepest part of my resonance area. My mind sure is full of sentimental memories, isn't it? Well, let's take a gander, shall we?
To enable this weapon to devour the Ashlands, the Age Catalysts will be placed within Odin and expended.
Insane. Governor General Gatelyn's announcement.
Ages, combine your power and become a blade that will cut through the darkness of these chaotic days.
What do you think we went through? How much did we bleed to get this far? You monster.
When I heard it, my stomach turned, and everything went black.
Hilda, thank you for everything you've done. Speaking for all the ages here, We'll leave now. I won't let everyone on the Chrysanthemum get dragged into this. Do you have some spare trailers you could sell us? Going out in trailers. So hopeless. This is the end of the line for us.
The little dreams I cherished as a kid were crushed by the guys running Pennywort. Clinging to dreams is useless. I was told that again and again.
Useless. All of it is in vain.
And so, maybe part of me accepted that everything I built would come tumbling down one day. When we got out of prison, I swore that I wouldn't let anyone interfere with my dream again.
But you were afraid.
That's right. The closer I got to it, the more chasing my dream scared me. In that moment, I gave up entirely. That was my weakness, that fool. The person afraid of chasing his dream. Will you help me teach him a lesson? We're in core engage. It's like our minds are overlapping. But you, ever since we were kids, you were a warm, brilliant beacon. Come on, let's get this over with. Impressive! Once I took a real look, I guess there was a lot I wasn't sharing with you. The Governor General's announcement almost made me give up on our dream, but Hilda offered us a lifeboat, and you gave me the push I needed. That's what kept me from giving up. Thanks, friend. Really? But now, no matter what happens, I won't fear our dream. My mind is made up. So, from here on out, keep chasing that dream with me, okay? I'm glad to hear you say that. This is a bit awkward, but the thing is, I have this big new dream. Are you willing to hear me out? First off, where would you want to build the port? Not a bad idea. As for me, let's see. Here. Or here. Here would be good too. And this area has its strengths. Up until now, we wanted to build a place where we could spend our lives as we saw fit. But thinking about it, there are countless people out there searching for hope like us. We're trying to build a port, but just one port won't be enough. I want to build ports all over Europe. In fact, all over the world, where people can be safe. We talked about it before, right? If we succeed, the core engage feedback system would help God Eaters all over the world. But that's just the beginning. Ordinary God Eaters and Ages can learn about each other and build positive relationships. That's how I feel now. Will you help me see that dream come to fruition? As always, just what I wanted to hear. With you at my side, I'm only looking forward from here on out. That's a promise. We're gonna go a long way, you and me. You better be ready.